Beautiful. Hello, beautiful. Yes, I was downstairs looking for something. How are you today? Okay. Is there anything you planned for us to do today? Because if you don't, I already planned something, if you don't mind. I will just need your beautiful face and that's it. Of course, if you don't mind. I will probably need a little bit of your ears as well. Or maybe not a little bit. If it's fine with you. Okay. Do you have anything in your face? Other than beautiful nose, lips, eyebrows, eyes, wrinkles, a little bit of black spots. That's okay. I mean makeup. Yeah, okay. I will just wipe it off. Just like that. First, I will mark some spots on your face before we start painting. At the same time, I'm trying to imagine how it's gonna look when it's done, so probably I'll erase sometimes whatever I draw. Crazy, but not very smart. Okay. So for today, I choose colors like that, and first, I'll apply pink. Around your eyes, just like that. Green. I am trying to be careful. The area around your eyes, super sensitive. Blue will go right on the top of your eye. Oh, something came to my mind. Okay, for that I'll have to use one of my frame just to make that beautiful circle around your eyes. Okay, and now I will blend it with the orange color. I think it's gonna be beautiful. Okay, it's gonna take some time. Are you patient? Because I'm You'll figure this out. Don't worry. A little bit pink. I know you want me to tell you which color I use. Now I'll go with the pink. And I'll get a little bit purple right on top of it. Just like that. I also like to make some shades, but for that I will use the stick just to make the line on the side of your eyes super straight. Same thing. They don't have to be proportional to each other, but I think they'll have to be just straight shade, if it makes any sense. Okay, we will go with yellow right now, and on the other side, I'll get green, yellow. And here we'll go green. Okay. So now I'll take my sponges and I'll just blend it carefully. Just like that. You know what? I'm sorry, but my hair does a little bit bother me, so I will just do something very quick. I'm so sorry. Okay, and I think it will be really cute if you will do the same thing, but around your ears. I will use my frame. I'll put it near your ear and right out of frame. I'll color it. Just like that. Have to use a huge marker. Okay, it's just easy. Now I'll get the small one. same thing. Use my technique. Sorry, I'll change it to another one. Okay, so now I will use my technique. I'll use two brushes. And I'll just put... I can't write with my two hands at the same time, but I do. You know what I did? I just mixed all colors together. How it's gonna be, I don't know. We will see. I'm sure it's gonna be dope. Plan aside, what we drew a few minutes ago. Huge brush. You feel it, right? If you want me to shut up again, no problem. Okay. I have an idea. Okay. So, if I will put this one right here, you mind? One, and I'll draw it like a little shade, like that, exactly. Here I'll get pink. A little bit of white. Highlights. Okay, can take it. Let me just have, okay, if you're gonna have all that light, how it's gonna look. I just need to see how it's gonna blink or not. Nice highlights that I want. I think we did a good job. But also, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with the side of your face. Like on the side. Can't really say. Do you have any idea? Please. I'll be so happy if you do. Okay, I'll just get some, for example. the most important part. Put it in just like that. I just want to have a quick look, and on your sides as well. Yeah, okay, we need a little bit more ears. Okay, beautiful. You'll get inside. actually it doesn't help. So I think I'm all doing okay. Let's check one more time and I will predict how it's gonna look. Okay, I like it. Okay, the main thing is you like it. I think you like it. A little bit more. Just wanted to pop. Pop. Yeah. Like that. Okay, just give me a second, let me just go around you and see. I think it's cool. But again, the most important thing, what do you think? Yeah, I think it's dope. Would I like to look like that? Yeah. Can I draw it for myself? No. Yeah, I'll definitely have fun. Have fun with this look. Give me a few seconds and I'm done. Beautiful. I think you're ready. Well, have a great evening. Tell everybody that I did your face. I mean, Yeah. You're welcome.